How you approach your morning determines the direction of your day. That means waking up late and rushing to work will rarely bring you peace. Alternatively, when you invest in your morning routine, you enable your day to go well. I challenge you to take time every morning to think through what you need to do that day. Leave 20% of your schedule open for the unexpected, and then keep your courage high. Don't head into a day believing that losing is the only option. Head into the day believing good things will happen. That's the best way to let worry fall to the wayside and let joy jumpstart your day. I'm Mac Hammond. This is the Winner's Minute.